It's horrible in here. I think it's time for the world to acknowledge and recognize how many people out there like, enjoy, get their rocks off to watching suffering. Like literally to watch animals suffer, people suffer, and how many men out there like to rape unconscious women. Like how that car just went through the parking lot. You hear it. Just went through the parking lot for what? Right? What did they go to the through the parking lot for? I know those vehicles. They like those vehicles. They like those rummy. They love that. They love those vehicles, the ones that go rum. Really loud engines. Seems like people who participate in this stuff really like those kinds of engines. See all that stuff flying around? That actually stings. It's not just lint flying around. It actually stings. She's up there. And I just heard people in that room next door there, and I'm guessing it's the same size as this, which, according to what just happened earlier, there's a man and his son staying in a room this size, which is a one full-size bed. But they took off in a vehicle and left. And then I heard voices coming from that side over there. So how many people staying here are, in fact, thinking that they're going to rape and sodomize and torture me tonight? I think that was my mistake all along in the beginning. I mean, it's just such shock, you know, of how many people will participate in something like this. Like, how many people? Insanity. Insanity.